Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel and thank you for watching. My name is Paige and for today's video, I am back with another fashion video and I am showing you 5 holiday outfits for this season. So with everything going on in the world right now, I know the holidays are definitely not looking normal this year. A lot of people can't visit their families, they're having a low-key Christmas or holiday season and it is rough out there. However, if you're a fashion girl like me, you're probably gonna wanna still dress up even though you're inside and in your house this holiday season. So with that being said, I've put together 5 holiday outfits that you can wear this season just to give you some inspo. Even though you're staying home doesn't mean we cannot dress up. So if you want to see 5 holiday inspired outfits, then just keep watching. Okay guys, this is look number 1. I kept it nice and simple and casual for anyone that just wants to keep it low-key this Christmas. So first off, I'm wearing this one shoulder sleeve top from Nasty Gal. It's a beautiful knit material. I love this. I got it last season and I'm absolutely obsessed. And I just tucked them into my Levi's rib cage jeans. These are the highest waist jeans I have. I think it's very classy and flattering, so I just paired these together. Of course, I have my Louis Vuitton belt on, and I just threw on some heels. These are strappy ones that tie up. They are from Steve Madden. If I can find them, I will link them because these are actually really comfy. This is look number 1. Definitely great if you want to keep it casual but not wear sweatpants per se. So I absolutely love this, and it's definitely something I would wear this holiday season. So this is look number 2. It's a little bit outside of my comfort zone, but I actually really like it. So of course we have to talk about this skirt. This is a leather skirt and it is from Dynamite. It has some ruching details on the side. It folds over a little bit, but this is absolutely gorgeous. I am wearing a small for reference. This was on my Instagram and some people were asking about my size. There is no zipper. You kind of have to slide it on, but it is really, really nice. This turtleneck bodysuit is from Zara. Goes a little high, but the perfect sleeve length. I'm just wearing my normal Aldo booties. I wear these almost all the time because the heel isn't too high. It's really nice. And then just to add a finishing touch, I put a little barrette. I put a little barrette in my hair. This one is from Amazon. It has little pearls on it. Super adorable. So this is look number 2, a little bit fancier. But if you're having dinner with your family and you guys wanted to dress up, I think this would be adorable. So of course, I cannot film this video without showing you guys this dress. This dress screams the holidays, so of course I had to show you. So this dress is from Dynamite. It is a sequins red dress. My sister has it in silver. We're both obsessed. So this is actually from last season, but I know there's lots of other retailers out there that carry dresses like this because this is still very much in for the holiday season, so I will definitely link a bunch for you guys. This is absolutely stunning. I just wrapped it in a bow over here. It has a little slit, which is a nice little detail. I just paired it with another pair of Aldo booties. These ones are a little bit taller just to give me some height because y'all know I'm short, but I absolutely love this. Yes, it is a little bit fancier, but if you're a glam girl, this screams Christmas. Like, it is absolutely stunning. Great for New Year's as well, I have to say. Look number 4 is the perfect in-between. It's not too dressy, it's not too casual. It's absolutely perfect. And of course, my little shrug thing from Shein has me to come back. So first off, I'm wearing this tank top from Aritzia. I wear this under almost everything. It just gives me a nice shape. These leather pants are from Dynamite. Absolutely love these. They're more of a trouser. Very, very flattering and very, very in this season. And of course, I threw over this shrug turtleneck thing from Shein. Absolutely love this. You guys have been crazy over it. So of course, I had to bring it back for this holiday look. So this is absolutely perfect. I think I might wear this on Christmas. I'm not sure, but this is definitely an ideal outfit for me because it's so comfy, but you look so put together, so on trend. Love. So I totally lied. I've concluded that this is what I'm wearing on Christmas in a few days because I am absolutely obsessed. So I just picked this up. This beautiful turtleneck sweater dress is from Zara. It is the most perfect material. It is so soft and cozy, so comfy. Turtleneck here, and it goes to the perfect length, not too long, not too short. And this is one of the only sweater dresses I have that doesn't let me look like a sack of potatoes, because that is definitely a problem of mine, being so short and just drowning in a bunch of material. But this is absolutely stunning. So I just paired this with my Doc Martens because they are my obsession recently. But you could put on any pair of boots you like, because this dress is so beautiful. The possibilities are endless. Definitely wearing this Christmas. I definitely saved the best for last because I love this so, so, so much. Okay, everyone, that is it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. As always, if you could please give this video a big thumbs up to support my channel, and if you go ahead and follow me on Instagram, my Instagram handle is at paigespick. And also, guys, thank you so much for almost 100 subscribers. I can't believe there are almost 100 of you. I know that's not a big number for a lot of people, but to me, that is huge. So thank you so, so much. I love you all so much. And that is it for this video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.